canopy to witness the complexity of 100 legs that were moving unexpectedly, ironically, just as they were meant to be there, fearfully and wonderfully made. An organism praising circadian rhythms. Sun will rise and then the sun will set and then the sun will rise again, so lift up your head. This is life, not a static object preserved and displayed like a relic of the dead. You are not a fruitless tree with a rootless disease, growing in a bucket in a rich man's home, next to the TV, tamed and alone, learning to lust for the things you don't own, like an armchair warrior who's been dethroned, declawed and fixed, fighting for your life with unattended split wrists. Don't let your name get intermingled with the number, cause it's time to awaken from the devilish slumber, to freely follow the forerunner to the fatherland and rally round the Renaissance man and the wisdom of his race and all the work of his hands. Catch come as catch can, concentrating on the good words of the son of man. The plan is to withstand the demands of a confused world.